people in India celebrate festivals with full of enthusiasm and fervor. Some of the important religious and national festivals are Diwali, Holi, Raksha Bandhan, Ganesh Chaturthi, Durga Puja, Dashehra, Independence Day and Republic Day. People from all over the world visit India to witness the colorful and joyous festivals celebrated across the country. So, let's start 10 lines on Indian festivals. India is the land of festivals where these festivals are eagerly awaited throughout the year. Indian festivals reflect the cluster of different religions and cultures in one nation. The entire atmosphere is filled with total zeal and zest the days before the festival. People in small villages or big cities celebrate all the festival with full of energy and enthusiasm. Some Indian festivals are Holi, Diwali, Dashehra, Durga Puja, Mahashivratri, Rakhi, etc. Other festivals get celebrated are Eid, Guru Nanak Jayanti, Christmas, etc. People love to celebrate festivals with their relatives and friends. People visit each other's houses to celebrate and other best wishes to the festival. India celebrates three national festivals with full of patriotism and nationalistic fervor. Independence Day, Republic Day and Gandhi Jayanti are the three national festivals. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.